Hey guys, what's up? It's kalibofanger here. I'm at my local card shop, bringing you a deck profile, something that isn't
with
technically
rodent
okay.
Totems.
Yeah, with rodent totems.
Are you really writing them?
No. But yeah, we're gonna start. This mat was from Mike's Mats.com. Check it out. They just started up. This is the other one that we have acquired today. This is the Darkrai and Mewtwo one. You should all love them today. Alright, so it's Gusto, so this is my take on the Gusto deck. You run the three searchers, you run three Winda, three Gildo.
Did you find it?
Three Eagle. Just destroy by battle with an opponent's monster. Destroy by battle. Send from the field to the graveyard. I don't know why people run two of the good bird and three of the bad bird, but you have Calm. She is your draw engine for the deck. You shuffle two Gusto monsters to the main deck, and then you draw a card. The difference is between their spell cards and their monster cards. The monster cards and trap cards can always hit their extra deck stuff. So, I run two Cami, Hope of the Gusto. So when she's flipped, I special summon a Gusto tuner for my deck. I run one Thunbolt. I'm thinking about making him a Krebons, but yeah. I tech in a Time Escaper because he's really good for stupid things like Torrential and BLSs and stuff. For you guys that know what he does, during the other player's turn, I can discard him from my hand to banish a second monster till my next standby phase. One Krebons, two Dark Smorg since I run enough Winds and Darks, three Drunk Synchron because this hits my comms. Not my comms, my camis, my windows, and any of my tuners. And then Uno Mascale. Spells, three contact. I shuffle two Gusto monsters back to the deck so I can hit extra deck stuff, and then I destroy a card on the field. So it's really good spot destruction. Two E-Tele because it's too good not to run. Two MST, one Quill Pin. You have enough. It helps with the cycling of the deck. You want to keep it up. One Pot of Avarice for cycling. Darkle. Your traps are two Blessing and Gusto. You shuffle two Gusto monsters back to the deck, and then you shuffle. You special summon one from your graveyard. Two Whirlwind of Gusto. When you control no monsters, you can shuffle two Gustos back from the deck from the graveyard to the deck. And then you special summon a Gusto from the main deck with a less than 1,000 defense. So one Mind Over Matter, it's like a free Solemn. Sealing Ceremony of Rayton. I return a Wind Monster from the field back to the deck, main deck, and then I remove up to two cards from my opponent's graveyard. Two Mayabi Tribute away and send one card back to the bottom of the deck. And then Dose Icarus Attack because I run enough Wing Beast. The extra deck includes of one Thought Ruler because he's a psychic, one Colossal Fighter, three Sprees. When she's summoned, I can add a Gust of Monster back from my graveyard to my hand, and then she cannot be destroyed by battle. Any battle damage I would take from other Gustos, my opponent takes instead, so that helps with your engine searching and whatnot. Digusto Gildos, she is a you shuffle two Gusto back to the main deck, and then I destroy face-up attack position monster. Oh, one face-up monster on my opponent's side of the field. And then two Falco, because I was originally running Armory Arm, and I like this better, because it gives a 200 attack boost, or a 600 attack boost. But, guys, that's my take on the Gusto. Yeah.